My name is Carmella. And I am the princess of Staten Island. And the most fabulous diva in NXT. Bada bing! Ha! Chicken in the ring. How you doing?
Level inside the arena rising. I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Eva Marie here. Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
She's starting to stagger a bit. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Carmella avoids damage there. She may be in a bad way here. All this demoralizing damage to Eva Marie. How could she take the upper hand here?
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Submission locked in. And this might be it.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
She's hooked.
She's a house of fire now.
Dodges to the side of that one. Eva Marie is looking at
it. Wow! It doesn't get much better than that right there.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Oh! Hey, she's tapping! Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Enormous victory right there.
Well, there's no shame in tapping out to that move. Wow, that looked incredibly painful.
And what an amazing effort put forth by these Divas. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we did.